Qualify the first car coming out on the racetrack out of Murphy, North Carolina. This is the 8X of Ronnie Payne. And also on the racetrack out of Rockford, Tennessee, the 86 of Jeff Newbert. For Ronnie Payne, first lap time, 16.277, second lap time. So far, that will be your fast time. Next cars to come out to qualify. This is the number 8 car. That is David Payne, also out of Murphy, North Carolina. Also on the racetrack, the 45 out of Harriman is Doug Smith. 17.494. 16.759 for David Payne. 17.318. 15.869. Jeff Newbert second with a 16.140. Our next cars to qualify out of Maryville. This is the number C5 of David Crabtree. And also on the track out of Ringo, Georgia, the number 99 of Derek Ellis. 15.921. Crabtree's first lap time. Ellis, 15.662. And Crabtree's second lap time is a 16.482. Ellis's second lap time even quicker, a 15.573. That is now your fast qualifier ahead of David Payne. The next cars to come out to qualify to Seymour. This is the 1G, the Warrior House car of Ryan King. Ryan King in the 1G car, also on the racetrack out of Ackworth, Georgia, the number 41 of TJ Reed. 15.597. TJ Reed's first lap time, 15.738. Ryan King's second lap time even quicker, a 15.382. That is now your fast time. TJ Reed with a 15.526. That's good for second quick. Next car on the racetrack. This is the number 53 out of Brasstown, North Carolina, Ray Cook. Ray Cook in the 53 car, also on the racetrack. Out of Maryville, this is the 4T of Tommy Kerr. Ray Cook in the 53 car on his first lap. 15.724. That's fourth quick so far. And Tommy Kerr is a 15.874. Ray Cook's second lap time is a 15.574. 15.574. That's good for fourth, Ray Cook. Tommy Kerr's second lap time, 15.806. 15.806. Tommy Kerr qualifies into the number six position so far. Next car to qualify, this is number 50 out of Morristown, Shannon Buckingham. Shannon Buckingham out of Morristown in the number 50 car, also on the racetrack out of Clinton, Tennessee. This is the 11B of Stacy Bowles. Buckingham's first lap time is a 15.973. Stacy Bowles' first lap time is a 15.835. 15.835. Second lap time for Buckingham, a 15.692. 15.692. Second lap time for Stacy Bowles, a 15.749. 15.749. All right, now we got three cars going out at one time this time. You have the number four out of Powell, Tennessee, the number four of Mark Vineyard. Also on the racetrack out of Spring Hill, Tennessee, it's the 17R of Brad Skinner. And also on the track, the out of Knoxville, the 201 of Billy Ogle Jr. First lap time for Mark Vineyard, a 16.028, 16.028. First lap time for Brad Skinner is a 16.362, 16.362. Fast time for Billy Ogle Jr., a 15.368. That's fast time so far. Brad Skinner's second lap time, 17.234. Billy Ogle Jr.'s second half time is even quicker, a 15.337, 15.337. That is now, and we got cars coming on the racetrack in group number B, starting out on the racetrack. Out of Gray Court, South Carolina, this is the 44 of Chris Smoky Madden. Also on the racetrack, and out of Maryville, the 97 of Bobby Giffen. First lap time, 15.344, 15.344 for Chris Madden. First lap time for Bobby Giffen, 16.259. Second lap time for Chris Madden, fast time, 15.267, 15.267. That is fast time so far out of two cars in group number B. That's also fast time overall. Chris Madden in that 44 car. Next car coming onto the racetrack. This is the number 47 out of Knoxville of Brad Hall. Brad Hall out of Knoxville. Also on the racetrack out of Sevierville. This is the number 10 of Chad Ogle. Your top five times in group number A. Whoa, we got a caution on the racetrack. Group A, top five qualifiers, it knows they're going to make the show. All right, we're getting them underway once again. Number 10 out of Sevierville of Chad Ogle. Also on the racetrack, the number 47 car, that is Tim Rucker in the red 47 car here tonight. Here comes Chad Ogle, first lap time, 15.834, 15.834. First lap time for Tim Rucker, 17.021, 17.021. Second lap time for Chad Ogle, 16.065, 16.065. 0.065. And Tim Rucker, second lap of 17.722. 17.722. Next car out on the racetrack to qualify. This is number 23 out of Loudoun, Corey Hedgecock. Corey Hedgecock in the 23 car. Also out on the racetrack out of Cookeville. This is the 31 of Kenny Cobble. Hedgecock slows down up in turn number two.
What's the matter, Corey? Need to push, raise your hand after one if you need to push.
Right.
Push.
All right, once again, we're getting underway. Group number B of qualifying. First car coming around the racetrack, that's the 31 of Kenny Cobble. Kenny Cobble in the 31 car. Also on the racetrack out of Dawsonville, Georgia, the number 7 of Donald McIntosh. Now, McIntosh was your fast car in hot laps. Let's see what he can do in qualifying. Once again, remember, 15.267 is your fast time so far. 15.267. Kenny Cobble with a 16.756. 16.756. Donald McIntosh, first lap time, 15.353. 15.353. That's good for second quick. Kenny Cobble coming around. His second lap time is a 16.340. 16.340. Donald McIntosh, 15.379, 15.379. He is second quick here in group number B, out of group number B qualifiers. Once again, we need all sportsman cars. Sportsman cars, you need to get your cars ready. Your qualifying is next. Sportsman cars, your qualifying is next. Next car out on the racetrack out of Woodstock, Georgia. This is the number 9 of Jason Croft. Jason Croft in the number 9 car. Also on the racetrack, got a Teleco Plains. This is a 7G of Chris Greer. Chris Greer. Jason Croft with a 16.17116. 0.171. Craig Greer with a 17.904. 17904. Second lap time for Jason Croft of 15.796, 15.796. That's third quick so far here in Group B. 17.796, 17.796 for Craig Greer, Manitoba, Canada. This is the 7W of Ricky Weiss.
Weiss or Weiss?
Weiss,
okay.
Ricky Weiss out of Canada here tonight. Also on the racetrack out of Sneedville, Tennessee, the 56H of Jordan Horton. First lap time for Ricky Weiss is a 15.644, 15.644. Jordan Horton coming around the track for his first lap time. 15.766, 15.766. Ricky Weiss's second lap time is a 15.467, 15.467. That's good for third quick. Horton right now fourth quick. Well, that's 7.66. And he's a 15.838 second lap, 15.838. So right now, Jordan Horton in the fourth spot. Last two cars to come out and qualify. The 4F of Sammy Russell out of Madisonville, Tennessee. Sammy Russell also on the racetrack out of Winfield, Tennessee. The number 157 of Mike Marler. Here comes Sammy Russell in the F4 car. 17.014. First lap time for Mike Marler, 15.616, 15.616. That's fourth quick right now. Sammy Russell, second lap time is a 16.956. 16.956. And Mike Marler's second half time is a 15.605. 15.605. That puts him at fourth quick. So Chris Madden in the 44 car out of Great Court, South Carolina, is your quick qualifier in Group B and overall quick qualifier with a 15.267.